Oh no, you got a green screen of death. You have to restart your Mac.